Exotic in this context doesn't mean cool or exciting. It means that the animals in question are not found naturally in that area, or in this case, the group of islands. I could go on at length about this huge issue still facing the country today, but we will likely discuss it more in the future when the time comes. But for now, I'll keep it brief. The first introduced mammal in New Zealand was the Te Ore, the Pacific Ram, accidentally brought by Māori settlers in the 13th century. Its cousins, the Norway rat and ship's rat, fame would follow with the arrival of the settlers. These rodents were brought accidentally. I mean, no one wants to bring rats with them. They eat your food stores and carry disease. But they jumped onto waka and ships and eventually were and are a major problem as nest robbers, eating eggs of native birds and lizards, among other things. As I said, we will likely discuss this more as we head further into our history, but needless to say, this will be a fairly big issue going forward, as some mammals will be introduced on purpose because some silly Englishman wanted to make New Zealand more like England. Next episode, we discuss how the first humans came to New Zealand with the first voyages. Thank you.
one that named me